for anybody that is watching this or anyone that's thinking about buying a franchise and they're still on the fence, what advice would you give to them in their search or in their decision making?
I think it's be bold, be aggressive, to follow Naveed's point, and make sure you're committed to the model that the franchisor is selling you as part of that franchise agreement. And if you don't believe in that model, you're not committed to it, then look somewhere else. And then once you've done it, don't look back, because it's all on your shoulders then.